If you love unique and story-driven, come with me to one of my favourite coffee shops in Elephant and Castle. Depending on what station exit you come out of at Elephant and Castle, you should see Black Cowboy Coffee, one of my favourite independent, story-driven coffee shops on this side of London. When you go in there and you meet the owner, if he is in, he is dressed in a cowboy attire, which is amazing. And if you get to chat with him, he will talk to you about the story, the history of Black Cowboys, and why he chose to open a coffee shop called Black Cowboy Coffee. And of course, one of the reasons I love this place is they do amazing coffee. I went for an oat flat white, which was amazing, but I also treated myself to an iced shaken Freddo espresso.